up, guys? Borden Live. 190 North. Heading to the studio. I'm supposed to be at the studio about a half hour ago for 5:30. It's now 6:03. And I just went through a terrible traffic driving experience. It's terrible. If you live in Worcester, if you live near 290, 495, Route 2, 190, and you know how awful it is, and you know how terrible the roads are. This video here is just a shout out to all the people who don't know how to drive around here, which is aggressive as our drivers are, there are still a lot of people that don't really know how to handle themselves on the road. So I have a few tips for you out-of-towners, your non-Worcester drivers, and the Worcester drivers that just really don't know what the fuck's going on. Rule number one, if you're not trying to piss forward at 75, 80 miles per hour, just stay out of the left lane. Also stay out of the middle lane. Just stay in the right lane. If you're not going fast, just stay in the right lane. Do everyone a favor. Just stay in the right lane. Rule number two. I would really like it if you wouldn't speed up in the right lane while I'm trying to pass you in the left lane. That's just stupid. I mean, I am passing you for a reason. Don't make things confusing for us, you know. It's very frustrating. Rule number three, I would advise using your directionals around these parts. People around here get really pissed off when you don't fucking use your blinker, man. So, that's a big tip there. Use your blinker if you're changing lanes. I don't want to end up in an accident because I was passing you and you decided to try to enter the left lane at the same time without using your blinker. It's just uncalled for, it's dangerous, and it's stupid. But, that's about it. That's really all you need to remember if you're driving around here. To make sure that you're happy, safe, and that everyone else is happy and safe. So, stay in the right lane, don't be an idiot, and get the fuck out of my way. Alright, thank you.